Should you buy PLEX with ISK in EVE Online? Over the past year, the price of PLEX has been going up quite steadily. With that said, you don't necessarily want to buy and sell PLEX often, as you'll incur taxes and fees. What I recommend is as you hit something close to 10 billion, you sell off your excess ISK. Most ships, even the expensive one, are cost less than a couple billion. This will give you some liquid ISK to play with while also letting you invest in the future. Follow for more.